This question is false. It only took 48 years for the 19th Amendment to be ratified. I hope you enjoyed today's edition of Truth or Fail, Women's Suffrage Edition. Leave a comment below, let me know how you did, and I'll see you next time.